So, ladies and gentlemen, fight number one this evening is an amateur featherweight bout, which will be contested under C-class rules over three-minute rounds. And introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 64.0 kilos and trains out of Gamebred Academy. Tonight, he makes his MMA debut. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Scott Sid West. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 66.2 kilos and trains out of Southside MMA, holding an undefeated amateur record of 1 win for 0 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hassan Rose Ali. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Jamie Hugo.
Well, here we go, gentlemen. Jamie claps us in. A big good evening to everyone joining us online in the webcast. And a great way to kick things off here this evening, gentlemen, in the featherweight division. And already some big kicks exchanged here from Hassan Rose.
Huge height difference, isn't there? It looks like there's going to be a massive height and reach advantage for Hassan here.
So up against the cage here, looks like Hassan maybe trying to make his way around to the back. So in a bit of an interesting position here. Oh, two hooks in. And here we go, standing back take now for the man in the red corner. Training, of course, out of Southside MMA. And the slam attempt to try and free himself of this position there from Scott West.
We get to see a little bit of jiu-jitsu here early in this C-class fight here with the shin pads.
And, well, it looks like Hassan looking dangerously close to the rear naked choke. Looking up under the neck. That looks pretty tight here, gents.
Tap's coming.
And it looks like it might be a wrap here. There's the tap. So straight away into the grappling there. Hassan Rose moving to 2-0 as an amateur. And he is psyched. Big win there for Southside MMA.
Yeah, very good way to kick off the night. Slick little back take from standing up against the cage. Went to the ground and the rest was a bit of a wrap there. He got in under the neck and sunk in the rear naked choke.
Yeah, we didn't get to see much with Hassan, but I'm definitely excited to see what he does next. It'll be some interesting matchmaking opportunities for from some other shows heading up soon.
Yeah, so I think that was at 68 kilos, so might be looking at a 66. Definitely a tall boy for 66.
Pasha Stoller, you're excited to see a new group of young amateurs come through his ranks.
So, ladies and gentlemen, our referee has called a stop to this contest at 58 seconds of round number one, declaring your winner by submission due to a rear naked choke. In the red corner, Hassan Rose Ali.